This is a 5-pound ostrich egg, and I wanted to see if it's possible for this egg to survive a drop from 200 feet. So I added some layers of protection to the egg, and I got ready to throw it off the 200-foot ledge. Then, after making sure no cars were coming, I tossed the egg over. Then these security guards were starting to follow me, so I took the egg to a different location to see if it survived. And the moment of truth, the egg did not survive. And neither did my seat in my car.